Welcome back. We're going to be working on our multiplication cards again today. Easy. This time what I'm going to do is hold it up and just read the problem, and you're going to have to write down the answer. I'm not giving you the answers. You're going to have to check it at the end against the key and see if you got them correct and faster than me. So you ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 7 times 6. 12 times 8. 7 times 4. 11 times 3. 6 times 2. 11 times 6. 9 times 8. 9 times 9. 9 times 2. 7 times 3. 12 times 2. 7 times 7. 7 times 4. 8 times 4. 12 times 1. 12 times 11. 1 times 1.